Let us understand this. What the world throws at us is not necessarily your choice. But what you make out of it is entirely your choice. What you make out of it is entirely your choice. If you want your potential to open up in the world, one important thing that you must fix in your life is your experience of life, either peacefulness or agitation, either joy or misery, blissfulness or suffering, whatever it is, your experience is entirely made by you. Other people are doing what they want, their drama they're conducting. It is your reaction to that which is causing these experiences to you. Right now, if I abuse you, the abuse is in my mouth. It is not a bullet, it doesn't come and hit you, but it's your reaction which causes the suffering, isn't it? If I abuse you in a language that you don't understand, with a smile on my face, you will think I'm saying sweet things to you, isn't it? And you will respond nicely to me. So I'm telling you, your experience of what is happening with you right now is 100% determined by you. Human experience happens from within, not from outside. Outside influences are there. How far we allow them to affect us, unless they're physical situations. You're in a war zone, somebody is shooting at you, that's a different matter. That needs to be dealt with in a different way. Even there, a conscious response will give you better chance of survival than wild reactions. So, the privilege of being human being is this, that we have an intelligence to determine what should be our experience of life.